Wait, check.
Yeah, I'm good.
It's green light. So that's it for the session. Ready to check.
Yeah, I'm good.
Thank you. yellow flag.
Yep.
Seems to have been a lockup. Let's have a look. Now watch this. It's Alonso's car. Just a bit too heavy on the brakes, and they've locked up. Race day, and final preparations are underway.
We saw a reasonable push from Mercedes in qualifying, and they'll have plenty of opportunities here to achieve a great result. This weekend, Red Bull displayed promise during qualifying. Now they need to capitalize on their grid position and get a good race under their belts. And the sky is looking grey and cloudy today. An effective tyre strategy could prove very valuable as the race plays out.
Well, the streets of Jeddah are abuzz, and the teams are nearly ready for the start of the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Cloudy skies tonight, with the drivers now having taken position on the grid. And here we've got Lewis Hamilton. With a top 10 position on the grid, this race could really go either way for them. And here we can see Russell. A top 10 position today, but will they be able to capitalize on it? And we're just moments away now. It's almost time! for the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Garage has just gone mental.
It's a race position gained for a Mercedes. Here's the replay. Now watch this. Lewis Hamilton involved in this one. And there they go, moving up a position in the pack. I think it's safe to say that went down well with the team.
Press overtake.
Understood.
Such an awesome job, mate.
Mercedes moved up a place.
If we could have an overtake press. Overtake press.
Okay.
DRS has been enabled.
It's a race position gained for Mercedes. Let's see what happened there. Now watch this. Lewis Hamilton involved in this one. And there they go, moving up a position. Just incredible manoeuvring. Back in the garage, the team absolutely loved it.
So we are low on battery at the moment.
Red Bull gained a place. Ferrari, advance the race position.
all moved up. It's a race position gained for Mercedes. Gained a place.
Hi, everyone.
Please increase the lifting cost.
Okay.
Reduce lifting cost.
Yep, fine.
So you have overtake.
Now just take a look at the McLaren. That crash is terrible news for the team. With a great overtake!
Easily the fastest ever country mile.
Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place.
So use these tires.
Up and go straight on!
Grab a place. A position gained for Alfa Romeo. Race position gained for Mercedes. It's a race position gained for Mercedes. And that's Mercedes gaining ground. Let's take a closer look. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. And what a great move that was. Incredible. The team watching on and clearly loving that.
We've had a big crash in.
Okay.
Yellow.
Understood.
Let's take a look at the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. A definite collision there.
Save fuel.
Keep doing this job.
Mercedes, move up a place.
Accident.
Oh, that's a crash! Here's the replay. So let's look at this. There's Sergio Perez. Thank goodness nobody else was...
Right, push hard now.
And think about this, coast.
Okay. One more lap. The hot tanks just need to the coast. So safety car's gonna be in this lap.
Okay here today. There's no doubt that Mercedes have a lot of potential. Now they need to figure out how to make it work for them.
Yes, there's no doubt that they have what it takes. I can't wait to see which direction they go in for the next race.
That's right, so they finished the race weekend in third place in the constructor standings.
And for the next round, Formula One is heading down under. Exciting times ahead in Australia on the shores of the Albert Park Lake.